Game and Fish is asking for help from bow hunters in Williston. Officials are trying to track chronic wasting disease. They want hunters who get deer in the hunting units that are listed on your screen to submit the head of the animal for testing. Chronic wasting disease is fatal to deer, moose, and elk, and it can cause long-term population declines if left unchecked. Head to our KX News website for drop-off locations and instructions. Bow hunting season begins September 1st.